So the guys have pulled up pretty well from the game. We're down here doing a beach recovery session this morning, starting to get into our prep for next week and the Roosters on Friday night. A couple of main concerns from the game last night was the head knock. So we had the first one was Josh Mansour, got that knee in the head, quite a nasty gash. The doctors stitched that up last night. He failed his HIA in the room, so he's got to go through the concussion protocol this week. In the subsequent tackle, he actually got a player landing across his knee, and then assessments this morning have showed that's a suspected medial ligament. What grading, we're not sure on. We're hopeful that it's only a grade two and not the full rupture and he won't require surgery. He's getting sent off for scans today, but that'll look to put him out for the next couple of weeks at least. Then the other HIA was Junior Totola at the very end of the game. He had some blurred vision and some ringing in the ears at the very end of the game there, so trainer removed him from the field. He came inside, completed his HIA. He passed his HIA inside. So if the game had have continued on longer from a time point of view, he would have been able to return to the field. We've just got to make sure that he's really good over the next 48 hours. He'll be assessed by the doctor, do another HIA, but we're hopeful that that doesn't progress anymore. He'll be able to get some training during the week and be available on the weekend.